So you may have heard that there's a new variant of COVID that's showing up in the UK. You know, this is common with viruses. As viruses spread around the world, often they have some mutations, and this is what happened with COVID. The UK variant, however, is getting a lot of news recently because it's making COVID even more transmissible. You know, we are having a difficult time stopping the spread of COVID around the world, so anything that makes it more transmissible is, of course, concerning to all of us. There is, however, good news and a silver lining. Here's the good news. Our vaccines seem to be just as effective with the UK variant of COVID as with the traditional form of COVID, so the vaccines are working. This virus will continue to mutate. We will continue to track it. We will continue to make sure that our vaccines and therapies are effective against all the variants of COVID.